Hello and welcome to Health and Safety Tips for Seniors. This week I have as my guest is Laura Haywood, the branch manager for American First National Bank at the one on the 160. And Laura and I are here to chat about elder abuse because in banking she sees a lot of it and we have a lot of helpful hints for people to be aware of. What are some of the things you've seen, Laura?
Well, unfortunately, some of the things that I have seen and continue to see is the elderly who are kind of badgered and bullied by their family to give extra money that they really can't afford to give or to buy things that is not for the benefit of the person. The signs that I see sometimes that are suspicious is when, and you might find this in your own home. I mean, this is something to be watching for.
Yeah.
If you have somebody who never lets you talk to anybody alone,
mm-hmm.
and they constantly interrupt and redirect your conversation, they want to know stuff about accounts that they're not even on. Of course, as a bank, American mm-hmm. First never gives out information
right.
if they're not on the account.
Right.
But, you know, those are the things that will go on subtly at home. Increasing isolation, increasing mm-hmm. dependence. You don't get to carry any money yourself anymore. Whoever your abuser is,
yeah.
is the one that always carries the money, always carries the credit card, takes your debit card, and basically treats your money as their own. That is considered elder abuse.
And there's a number that we're going to put up on the screen that's very important. If you see this in your home, if you have a friend or a family member who has caught some of this activity, or if you sense that this is going on in your life, call No to Abuse.
Yes, absolutely, because it's a neutral place to call. It's not like you're calling the police.
Right.
You can go in there and do this, talk to somebody. They can come out and discuss with you and get a sense of what's going on, as opposed to taking a drastic step and just jumping to the police. Okay, the police
yeah.
will be involved if there is abuse. And, you know, it's something that would need to be taken care of properly. But this way, at least you are reaching out to make sure that you're safe and sound.